Ashley.
Kevin.
Birds flying high.
Take this ring.
You know how I feel.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
Sun in the sky, you know how I feel.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Fish in the sea. You know how I feel. River running free. You know how I feel. Blossom on the tree. You know how I feel. It's a new day. It's a new life.
Jesus says when he's invited to the wedding and he creates a miracle, he's saying what you thought was good, and it was, I have something more. Well, what's the more? Kevin right away said kids. He's like, forget about my life. I want kids. I want to live for another. Well, here's the reality. You guys are husband and wife. It's a wrap. At those vows, you're called to die for her. Jesus says, no one has greater love than this than to lay down his life for his friends, to die. Love is not just all about feeling good, but when you love, there's joy, amen? What's a wedding without love? Like, what's a wedding without wine? But what's love? That's the key. Love is a sacrifice. Love is an offering of oneself. You guys are here. You gave your vows to each other. Your life is not your own anymore, Kev. Your life is not your own anymore, Ashley. You guys walked down separately, now you walk out together. And that's meant to stay forever.
Thank you, Kevin, to be my husband.
I promise to be true to you in good times and bad.
In sickness and in health, I will love you and honor you
all the days of my life.
For the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Kevin and Ashley Manny. Kevin and Ashley, on behalf of all your family and friends, we love you so much. Today, Pope Francis is praying for them. That's how special you are. And also, for those who don't know, Kevin and Ashley got a letter of congratulations from President Donald Trump, signed by him. That's how awesome this couple is.
Crazy days, city lights, the way you'd play with me like a child. Will you still love me when I'm no longer young and beautiful? Will you still love me when I got nothing but my age?
when I met Kevin and Ashley, I knew they were destined to be together. Right away, I was asking them, when are you two getting married? When you're with them, you can see and feel the love that they have for one another. You complement each other in every single way possible. You are absolutely a match made in heaven. On that note, I'd like to raise our glasses to the newlyweds, Kevin and Ashley Manning.